Hi guys, welcome to iGoPop. Today I will show you how to set up your own external SSD drive at your home. So for this thing, you will need to think first. You have to purchase a SSD hard disk and another hard drive enclosure. So what is hard drive enclosure? That is what I am unpacking right now. I will show you. So this is a Oracle hard drive enclosure. It is designed for 2.5 inch SSD and HDD. So you can enclose a SSD drive as well as a hard drive, also laptop hard drives. Okay, so as I need a high speed one, so I have purchased a SSD drive. So this is the back side. It is written that SATA 3 input, output is USB 3.0. You can understand it is a high speed USB, transmission rate 5 Gbps, good enough for SSD. So transmission rate is important when you are setting a external SSD drive, right? So this is the external SSD I have purchased. That is a Western Digital Green 240 GB hard disk SSD. So I am opening the pack. Let's show you. There is a very nice one. In market, you will find lots of hard disk enclosure or SSD enclosure, but I have purchased this one due to its look. This is so sober, smooth look. So one data cable or data transmission cable is given with it. Okay, this is a USB cable, using which one you can connect this external SSD to your laptop or desktop or any USB connector. You can connect it with your mobile phone also using OTG cable. So you can see this is a totally transparent and crystal clear. When it will be set up, it will give a nice look and very, you know, transparent look and so smooth. And it is having a LED. When that LED will blink, it looks really good. So so this is the manual given with it. So a very small manual, and there is nothing. Simple card was there inside it, mentioning its address, customer care detail, all that. Okay, so you can see this is really satisfactory to holding it up. Yeah, so smooth. You can open it very easily, simply slice. Yeah, now you can see I'm trying to match whether you know the pins are matching or not. Yes, the pins are matching. So this is the thing I was trying to check it up before opening the circuit, because I'm going to open the circuit and that circuit has to be connected to the SSD drive. Then again I have to put into the enclosure. So I'm using a screwdriver to open this two screw. There is two screw, one left side and there is right side. So I have opened it. Now see, because they are separate product, right? So I had to see. Yeah, you can see. Yeah, it is connected very perfectly. Yeah, so I had put it back in the case, and this is the trick how to, you know, set it up. Yeah, now I will tighten the screws. So yeah, second screw I'm tightening it up. You know, this is very lightweight. I think it will be the whole thing will be, you know, 150 gram, hardly a 200 gram maximum. So very lightweight drive, you can carry it anywhere. Okay, so yeah, it is enclosed perfectly. Now you can see how good it looks. So only for this look only I have purchased this hard disk case, and I am posting the link of Amazon so that you can get more information about this case and hard disk SSD. And yeah, this is the cable I'm connecting. So this is USB 3, so high speed cable, and it is having 5 Gbps data transfer speed. So I'm connecting it to my laptop. Now we will see. Yeah, you can see this blue LED. This in no dark room, it looks really good, and this is transparent. You know, it looks like the whole case is, you know, lighting up. So it is really satisfactory to see it. So thank you for watching. Kindly, please subscribe my channel, like and share.